a new Godfather movie is in the works, and a classic Roald Dahl book is being remade into a movie. Hint, it's not Willy Wonka. Tyler Clure will tell you more as he brings you movies for Mustangs.
What's up, Mustangs? My name is Tyler Clure, and I'm your host for Movies for Mustangs. Here's an offer you can't refuse. New film Francis and the Godfather has been announced and is underway. The film is about the trials of making the Coppola classic. Oscar Isaac has been cast as famous director Francis Ford Coppola, and Jake Gyllenhaal as Paramount executive Robert Evans. Get ready, Roald Dahl fans. Hit book The Witches is getting a remake. The film about witches turning children into rats will star Anne Hathaway and Stanley Tucci. The Witches will land on the HBO streaming service HBO Max on October 22nd of this year. In other streaming news, a new Netflix film has been released. Adam Sandler is back in film Hubie Halloween. The film is about a murder in Salem on Halloween night. With Sandler as lead, we are in for a scare and a laugh. Jamie Foxx is set to return to the world of Spider-Man once again. Fox played the villain Electro in Andrew Garfield's incarnation of Spidey back in 2014. Now he will return as Electro, but this time opposite Tom Holland in the upcoming Spider-Man 3 movie. Now it's time to catch up on what movies have been rescheduled due to COVID and Tenet's big flop at the box office, and what I'm calling Delay Watch. This week, the remake of movie Dune has been pushed back to October of next year. Also, the Batman movie has been pushed to 2022, so we've got to wait even longer for the Caped Crusader to appear again. Well, that's it for me. Tune in next week for more movie news and what other films inevitably get pushed back as the film industry struggles through this pandemic. I've been your host for Movies for Mustang, Tyler Clure. If you have any questions regarding movie and TV news, tweet them at me at Clure_T, and I will answer them in the next show. See you next week.